I'm not your dad. What do you mean? What do you mean? Wayne, you want to wake me or what? Ah, you are afraid of a little squirrel, a little animal. Don't be afraid of that animal. I need to lose more weight, but I can almost, maybe if I... Kick his ass, Dean! Kick his ass! Kick him for me! Just smack him in the face! Yeah, I have thought about bodybuilding and I have tried, but it's too... I tried last year, but it was too hard for me. Why do you say I'm pretty? Why? Yeah, but I'm old. I was handsome when I was young, but now I'm old. Shoe polishing time. Shoe time. Why is the lightning so bad? No, I'm not hyped for coming to America again, because this is the fourth time I'm going to America in 1 year. It's too much. I don't really want to go. And Los Angeles is a really shit city. Yes, I am poor. I'm very poor. I will tell you how poor I am. Okay? So, every month I have bills. And it's about 10,000 kroner. That's inclusive rent and a bank. It's not included food. It's no food. I get 6,200 income. I get 6,200 income. So I need 3,800. I need 3,800. So that's my situation. She don't pay. So that 3,000 there, I don't know, the 3,000 there come from you. That's from, I need you to pay for that. That's how my situation is now. My wife don't pay anything. She doesn't help me with anything. So now my bicycle is over, finished. So I have to remove all of this here. I can show you how I made this. I used this here first. You know what this is? This is for food, when you make food. So I tie around here. But then, after I do that, I use a little bit of this here. Fishing line. So it's very strong. It's very effective. And it worked really good. You all know what this is, don't you? This is my camera holder. So off we go with that. Because I need the selfie stick. Clean tomorrow. Sing, Bjorn. What is on my lips? Why I have wet lips? You can see how much medicine I have in here. Ooh, whole gang full of drug addicts. Ooh, chill. Take a lot of shit. Forgot what happened. I ain't gonna lie, I gotta have it. I don't like medicine.
Where's my toothpaste? Oh my god.
Nothing works in this fucking house, man. Where's my wife? Working for the tryhards. Oh, I missed my selfie stick. It feels so good. It feels so good waking up in the morning, feel fresh, don't have any pain, no pain at all. No pain at all in the stomach. It feels so good. Sponsored by Nike, by the way.
Her name is Lena. I love her. That's my girl. I don't care if she's married. I love her. I love her.
I love her.
I love Lena. Oi, I almost lost my phone there. Oh shit.
Yeah, I'm going to Malmoe festival and maybe I will drink here. Yeah. I had to taste a little beer. I was thinking about a woman every time I was awake. It was not funny. That's not funny. I mean, seriously, if you think about women all day long, that's not funny. No, I didn't have any sex. I pay for sex when I was young. Free nigger Alex. Bjorn, you suck his dick now. They are Peter Oskarsson from Sverige. What is your social security number?
69.
So now you have to be my guide, okay? So you have to tell me what is there to see here in Malmö. Can you show me one thing? What is that house there?
It's a new house.
A new house. Yeah, can you sing the Alabama song? Yes. I'm an Alabama nigga and I wanna go home. You are Swedish. Are you from Sweden? Nay, where?
Syria.
Syria? Oh, but you are white in your skin. You are white?
From Syria.
Syria. He was, the bus driver is from Syria. Yeah, yeah, yeah. He didn't look like it was someone from Syria. What is that? Can I see it in the... Huh? What is the name? Wrangler. Wrangler. Oh, you want two here?
No. We can't.
I don't want anything here.
No, then we go home.
I have to go to the toilet, Peter. Where can
Good. Then we go home to me. Take 8 minutes and we get home.
What are we going to do home with you? We are just going to fix your computer. No, no, no six. You're not going to fuck me in the ass.
No, I'm not going to fuck you.
I think there's a lot of girls want to have sex with you, Peter.
I am sure of that.
When they see you. Yeah. How many women are looking at the stream right now? How many women are there here? Can you say me? I'm a woman. Because I want to know what you think about Peter. What do you think about Peter?
You know you know how they taste?
Can I have
Sorry, but can you stop the please?
Yeah.
When you're in an area, you have to ask about that.
I just filmed the pills.
Yeah, but you're filming me also.
But yeah, because you were
staying on.
Yes,
I filmed.
Yes,
I
but you have to ask me if it's allowed.
Okay.
Okay.
Yeah.
When you film others, you have to ask.
Okay.
Thank you.
Yeah, he didn't want me to film. Then he not get my money. Why not? I not film him. I filmed the beer. I didn't film him. I don't care about him. He was boring. Of course I can get in with the camera. I show you. How much for a beer?
Beer.
You don't drink beer. Can you tell the story about you and beer? He drank beer one time when he was 15 years old. And then he got sick for 1 week after. And he threw up directly up in the air after drinking one beer. Skål! 11 days over. They like that call. They like to see me.
There are some things that we love.
I have shown them yet today how I was, how I go in the shower and wash me.
But home with you, there is nothing to steal. Home with me, there is something.
Yeah, I will clean up your apartment today.
It's my help on my computer.
I will take out all your furniture of your apartment.
If you move my furniture, I will throw you out the window. So,
from there.
Don't
touch me. I put on nice clothes and shower so we can get ladies. And what do you do? You put on a t-shirt where it says how to pick up chicks. That's your plan for today?
No.
Then I have to do it for him. Oh, it's my wife. She called me. No, I will not answer the phone. You destroy my screen. Let's talk business, Peter.
Ooh.
What is your plan? How do you want to make more money?
Yeah, we
what
go
is your plan?
You go home to me, you give me a blow job, I give you 300 cards. That's how we're going to make it.
Did you hear that? He say I have to give him a blow job and then he will pay me 300. That's not a good plan.
No, 3,000. That's a good plan.
That's not a good plan. How was your food?
Very good.
How was it to eat food from a plank?
Very good.
I've never tried that before. You know who you look like, Peter? You look like Burger Planet. And I'm Hampton Brandon. Is he the chef? Are you the chef?
No,
are you the chef?
No,
I'm not. Where's I'm just the server.
Where's the chef?
Bjorn.
I want to say he's making good food. Oh, it's a woman, Peter.
Yes.
A woman made food for you. Peter is such a faggot, to be honest. Gay, they say gay Elton John. You look like Superman.
Yeah,
if you put your hair on the other side, not in the middle. Peter, you are very funny. Jenna.
Bjorn.
Jenna, do you have a Jägerbombs? Somebody is ordering a Jägerbomb for me.
We don't have a Jägermeister.
But, the camera is on me. I'm not filming you.
No, they don't tell you.
Stop that. I should never have started to drink today because it will end very bad. Peter is a leech. They call you a leech. Yeah, it's a person who go to another person to get money from him. He's sucking on the other person, sucking everything, our blood. We have to end the stream now because we are going home to Peter and he don't want to show the place where he lives. Oh, Peter, I cannot wait till you have sex.
Yeah.
I'm going to see you have sex.
Yeah.
And I have 200 viewers will look at you. Yeah, that's Peter. He's my good friend. He was my only friend in my work. There were so many disgusting people in my work.
Don't show your card on the camera.
No.
Don't show your credit card on the camera, Peter. Don't show your credit card on the camera, Peter. Don't touch me.
Don't touch me. He's just like Burger King. There's 171 viewers, Peter. Now you get scared. Now you get really scared. Peter er in vagina.
Bjorn is a very disgusting man.
I want to have sex with Peter. Yeah, I was sober for 11 days and then I couldn't do it anymore. Peter will beat people up with his pussy. Yeah. Okay, guys. Listen to me. There's something that you don't understand. I cannot leave Peter because Peter is my friend. He is not a stream sniper. He is not a striping my stream. He's not a leech. So I cannot just leave him like that. That's okay. Peter is homosexual. He's not homosexual.
No, he's not homosexual.
Yeah, he likes girls, yeah.
Women.
Peter needs a wheelchair. I don't want to talk about Peter's sex life. Let me say, it's dry like a desert. It's like a desert. It's very dry. Oh, this is the way home to you.
We have to take a little pause. In 2 minutes, 3 minutes, we come back.
But I cannot turn off the camera. Wait a minute, okay. It's offline. I'm just talking to myself. Peter, I want to say you are a very good friend, and you are also a very good person. And I want to have sex with your sister. What is your sister's name?
I will not tell you. She's married and she's now at England.
Is she married? Before I rest us here. No, I'm offline.
How far you go to room?
I'm offline. Oh, let's ask. Talk to that girl over there,
no,
Peter.
No, if you talk to her, I'll kill her. Stay there. I feel nothing, but you don't know because you didn't pick. I mean, stop back. Come on, look for the film up. You go and tell me at the TV. I'm on the film. Stay in coma.
Okay, I stay in a coma off. So now it's off. Now it's off. Oh, I'm so scared. Yeah. You will leave me all alone in Sweden. Oh. Hey, you work here?
Yeah.
Okay, now I have to turn off the camera, Peter. Okay, I have to turn off the camera because Peter is getting very angry at me.
So,
ow! What the fuck?
Shut the film. Shut up. You're so angry.
Okay, I'll be back.